Hey, are you a dentist and you're doing direct mail or EDDM? Then stay tuned in. I get a lot of questions about, hey Sal, why is targeted direct mail better than EDDM? EDDM's cheaper, targeted direct mail seems so much more expensive. But when you start breaking down the numbers, what you're going to find is with EDDM, you actually have more waste of your marketing dollars. Why? Because with EDDM, you can target carrier routes, you can target by income, but that's not enough. With targeted direct mail, what you're going to find is using credit and income scores will help you unlock targeting your dental consumer market more effectively. What does that mean? The top 40% based on credit and income scores are statistically the patients in your market that will not choose a healthcare provider based on price. Use this tip with your direct mail campaigns and you'll have even better ROI from your marketing expense, and two, get the quality patients that you want for your practice. My name's Sal Khan with New Patients Incorporated, and this has been your Dental Marketing Minute.